Hi students, today we are going to see that is the joint equation of the small different type. Find joint equation of the lines passing through the 2, 3 and parallel to the coordinate axis. Let we know coordinate axis means x axis and y axis. Equation of a line parallel to the x axis is y equal to b type. Means y equal to 3, b means here 3, is one of the equation of a line. That is, take 3 to the LHS, therefore u equal to y minus 3 equal 0. And equation of line parallel to the y axis is x equal to a type, therefore a means 2, therefore x equal to 2 is the another equation of a line. Take 2 to the LHS, v equal to x minus 2 equal to 0, but joint equation is uv equal to 0, therefore two equations y minus 3 x minus 2 equal 0, multiplication of two brackets xy minus 2y minus 3x and minus plus 6. It can be written as xy minus 3x minus 2y plus 6 equal 0 is required equation of a line. Second equation, from that example we have to solve. You have to solve that 10-11 examples, that is 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, here 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th and 11th. Means you have to solve those examples by seeing first example. That is next example 4. Find the joint equation of a line passing through the 2, 3 and perpendicular lines 3x plus 2y minus 10 minus 1 equal 0 and x minus 3y plus 2 equal 0. Here, line passing through the point 2, 3 but perpendicular to those two lines, and we have to find the joint equation of those two lines. Therefore, let us find the first slope of the given line. That is, slope of first line 3x plus 2y minus 1 equal 0 is formula. It is a formula minus a by b. Here a is 3, b is 2, so minus 3 by 2. And slope of another line, that is x minus 3y plus 2, is also similar way, minus a by b. A is 1, b is minus 3, therefore minus 1 by 3 is minus plus 1 by 3 is another slope. But slope of the required lines passing through the 2, 3 and perpendicular to above lines are m1 and m2. M1, how we have taken m1 equal to reciprocal of this slope 2 by 3 and change the sign, minus become plus. And m2 is reciprocal of this slope become, that is 3, and change the sign, minus 3. By slope point form, equation of those lines are first, that is first equation y minus y1 equal to m1 into bracket x minus x1, that is y1 3, here y1 is 3, therefore y minus 3 equal to 2 by 3 x minus 2. 2 by 3 is m1. 3 is transferred to the LHS, 3y minus 3 into 3 9 equal to multiply by 2 to this bracket, 2x minus 4. Transfer whole that LHS to the RHS, 2x minus 3y minus 4 minus become plus 9, therefore 2x minus 3y minus plus 9 minus 4 is plus 5. That is u, this is the first equation you have to get. That is another equation. By same way y minus y1 equal to m2 x minus x2, y minus 3 equal to m2 is minus 3, you have earlier find, that is the minus 3 x minus 2, y minus 3 minus 3x and minus plus 6, therefore 3x plus y, take those terms, minus 3x figure plus 3x plus y as it is, minus 3 as it is, minus 6 become plus 6, therefore 3x plus y minus 9 equal to 0. It is the V, but joint equation of the line is u v equal to 0. Similar way, u, that is V, similar multiplication, 2x multiply by whole bracket minus 3y multiply by whole bracket and plus y multiply by whole bracket equal to 0. Therefore, 3 into 2, 6x square, 3x into y, that is 2x into y, 2xy, 2x into minus 9, minus 18x, minus 3y into 3x, minus 9xy, minus 3y into y, minus 3y square, and minus 3y into 9, minus minus plus 27y, plus 5 into 3x, 15x, plus 5 into y, 5y, and plus 5 into minus 9, minus 40y equal to 0. Therefore, first take x square term, 6x square, 2xy, and minus 9xy becomes 7xy. Then y term, y square term, minus 3y square. The next term, minus 18x plus 15x, that is minus 3x. And 27y plus 5y is 32y, and minus 40y equal 0 is required equation of a line. Therefore, from this example, from given that answer, we have to work out, we have to solve those given examples. I have given here examples, that is second example, that is third example, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and it is eighth. You have to solve all those examples for your practice. Thank you. Good day.